Can I visit my spouse in the United States while waiting for my green card? It is possible to visit your spouse in the United States while your marriage-based green card application is pending. In order to do so, you will need to apply for a tourist visa, but before pursuing the option, it's important to understand the challenges and risks involved. First, you would need to convince an immigration officer that you plan to stay only for a short amount of time and would leave the United States before your tourist visa expires. But there's another hurdle to overcome after that. When you arrive in the United States, a U.S. Customs and Border Protection agent will inspect or question you at the border or at the port of entry, and you'll be asked to explain why you are visiting. So you want to make sure that, a CBP agent understands that the person understand that you're just coming to travel for a short amount of time and you're going back to wait until your green card arrives.